Okay, we're changing weight on a new system. So you got to hold on to the top so it doesn't fly up. Put your pin in down there. And here's the reason why. We've got 30 pounds of kettlebell hanging on this lat pull down. The bands are adding kinetic energy to the bar, varying the resistance on the up and down movement. Be careful you don't get them swinging too much. You'll thump yourself in the head. But the pumps are awesome. The feeling is great. Very joint friendly in the shoulder.